Today we're going to take a look at how we begin a new topic. Today's topic is going to be Topic 4. When you click onto Topic 4, the very first thing that a teacher should do when beginning a topic is to watch the professional development video. In the professional development video, it will explain to you the area of focus. It'll tell you what the students know and what they will be learning throughout all of the lessons. When you are done with the video and have your area of focus, you should take a look at today's challenge. Today's challenge is a 6-day rotation. There is day 1, day 2, day 3, day 4, 5, and on the 6th day, the students get to write their own problems. As you take a look at today's challenge, these 6 lessons can be done any time during your lessons. Be aware that there are 6 days, and these are typically done for the students who need a little bit of challenge. There are extended questions found in your teacher's workbook. The next thing you should look at is beginning a topic. In the begin topic, you have your math and science project. When you click onto that, it gives you the overview. Again, there is multiple questions and further extensions found in your teacher's manual. The next thing you should take a look at is review what you know. This is a PDF, and inside this is found in the students' books, but it's important for the students to understand the vocabulary that is going to be taught for the lesson and some of the skills that they've already reviewed in the previous grade or previous lessons. It's important to take a look at these and review them. It would be my recommendation that you take a look at these after you have done the pre-assessment. This is a good opportunity for those students to begin their next lesson.